carried out investigation for the rattling noise. We suspected the timing chain, we removed the sump, and we can see the tensioner is fully out. And you can see the timing chain is probably stretched. It's almost touching the casing of the block. There is barely any gap there. And we have another known good vehicle, and we can compare the gap on the same place. So if you look the gap here is a lot bigger, which means the chain is not stretched on this vehicle.